Hey, you got that easy cheese? That's cool, we can pull that up. Roll up some of that good.
Sitting by the open fireplace in my favorite dungarees. Played a few bars of a melody and it sounds.
I wanted to talk today a little bit about Las Vegas and what we're learning from the shootings, or the shooting that just happened in Las Vegas. It's been disclosed that there were 70 people working off duty from LAPD and LAFD at that concert, and that this is a regular practice of law enforcement and the fire department in Las Vegas. And so this really gives us some insight. You know, I was told that Compton Police Department had been working off duty at the MGM Grand, and I was told by security at the MGM Grand that that's a regular practice, that whenever there's going to be some kind of an event that gangs are going to show up at, that they always bring in gang experts to deal with that. And so we're learning things about this from how Las Vegas operates. We know that Kevin Hackey disclosed that he was working for the FBI and he was kicked out of Las Vegas. And we've been hearing kind of rumblings and rumors that there's been tension between the FBI and Las Vegas, and that Las Vegas police basically tells the FBI, hey, we're going to take care of things and you guys don't have jurisdiction here. And certainly they are cooperating to a degree, but the feds are not as on top of this as they are most cases that happen like this around the country. And so we're definitely getting some insight into the Tupac, even though it's 20 years ago, it still is relevant to today. Anyway, more later.
I'm just sitting back pouring up, man. I'm running out of drink, no. My thoughts is flying. I feel like I need another bottle. I know I don't need it, but this bottle helped me through the world. All the sorrow and pain I see on our women's faces, man, it's like, damn. I done ran out of drink, ran out of money. Now I'm just meditating, getting my mind right, trying to deal with this. But I miss my brandy, man. I need some of that brown, that E and J, that Paul sign. Damn. DJ Dark Mark lost my whole bottle.
Coming back home. I'm really-